Ooh. Alright, just gotta remember the controls. Alright. Yeah, we left off with no buffalo. God.
Yeah, we need boofily. Okay, I'm gonna drop this shoit. We can use that as food. But, game plan. We should explore a little bit, maybe?
Yeah. Let me look on the map.
Okay.
Yeah, we should explore a little bit.
I think what I need is a new log suit.
Alright, I have my log suits that fit the arm and be fine.
Okay. And wait for it.
I forgot we made that.
Chop. We got some grass to harvest too. One, two. Chop the big one.
I got the grass.
Okay. Oh wait, no, I have a marble suit. What am I doing? Well, I guess. Oh, what happened to this tree?
Marble suit. Yeah, I forgot you.
Yeah. I'm just gonna plant these here.
Marbles. That actually sounds pretty badass.
Yeah, it's a suit made of marble. Sounds like it'd be really painful.
It does. Like someone hits you. And you just sound, they just break down. Oh, my knuckles!
Put the meatballs!
Oh,
okay, that's really cool.
Straw roll, nothing. I should shave. Right?
IRL?
No, not in game.
No, don't shave, because you just randomly start shaving on stream.
It'll keep old.
If you shave, then you'll be cold in the winters.
Oh, okay. I have to leave.
Yeah. Monster lasagna? Nah. Come here, guy. Okay, I gotta go ahead and make a spear. There's some flint in here, I think. Yes, there is. Come here, Mr. Spear.
What? Oh, shit. What? It says something's coming.
Wait, it said something's coming?
Yeah.
Who did?
Both of us.
Oh.
I mean, the dogs.
Oh, wait. I have some stuff on me. The dogs might be coming. We should be prepped, though, if we stay near the dogs, I guess. Do-do-do-do-do. Wait, I want to dig over here. What am I doing?
Oh, I need to eat. Fuck.
There's a pair. There's a set of meatballs in the fridge.
Hey, thanks, honey. Got some leftovers.
Leftovers. Yeah. Let's not go exploring because we gotta keep put.
Pig's going in his home. He's like, fuck this. I think he's stuck.
My good. What's his name? Dioclaritin? It sounds like a drug. Yeah, look, all the houses are taken. What would happen if we hit him?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, I think he's the pig I fed. Yeah, he'll protect us, I guess. You have a log suit, right?
Yes, 54%.
Okay, here, I'm gonna do that.
Oh, yeah, I hear them.
Yeah, they're pretty prominent. And,
weapon out.
Got my spear. This up.
Coming out.
Some more
angry. Look at that guy.
Yeah.
Oh, they're
coming.
Dog's coming. Oh, I didn't mean that.
Oh, die. We got him.
Yeah,
is
that
piggy. It? Oh, no.
Oh, yo.
Help him. They seem to be coming one at a time, which is pretty cool.
It's really easy.
Oh, he ate some more monster meat, I think. Oh, no, there's another.
Oh, God, server lag.
You got server lag?
Yeah, for a second.
Go
for the eyes.
There might be one more, potentially.
I don't think so.
Yeah, I think we're good. Oh, we can try this. Nice! Yeah, we could dry monster meat. Yeah, let's just dry all our food.
5 wool.
Boop, 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 boop.
I think what else do we need?
I say we head out and see if we can get some just berries or something. Oh, spicy chili!
Put add one field.
Okay.
I have bone shards. Oh,
you
just
do?
Yeah.
We can use those to make better fertilizer, I think.
Okay, I'll just give it to you.
Okay.
Oh! I thought you ate it. I would say, wait, you can eat it?
You can eat bone shards? What?
Bone shards! Oh, I got a present.
I put it in this chest.
I got a present.
Oh, you did? It's so funny the way you open it.
I already have that.
Lumberjack shirt. Home.
Oh, the pig scared me. I thought it was something running.
Okay, in the morning, let's go down the way the wormhole is. I guess just follow me. Like, we'll go to where we saw the rhino thing before. I'll bring this for fuel. And have a campfire on the ready.
Yeah.
which Nick?
Hi, Nick. I don't want to say it. Oh, God.
What a wonderful song. Wolves. War saddle. That's a cool thing. I think. Oh, that's right. We wanted to make
bunnies,
a birdcage, right?
Birdcage.
We need papyrus. Which way can we go for papyrus?
I got a piggyback. Oh, no. No, never mind. Thought I could.
Oh, what?
It's called a piggyback. It carries a lot, but slows you down.
Oh, there's a thing you can't craft called Krampus's sack. Sounds weird. Oh, Krampus's sack. Yeah.
Awkward. Alright, that's a start.
I'm making some monster lasagna. Oh, there's a bunch of grass now. I'm gonna get to 30. 7, 28. I just realized the Pig King has some sick bling.
I know. Know that?
No, I didn't see his bling.
What the? You have lot to explore, actually.
Oh, there might be. I'm gonna go up here really. Yep, there's a catcoon.
Kill it.
Nice.
Raped. Raped's a good thing, but I should be quiet.
Yeah, what are you talking about there? I'm just gonna go back to the base real quick to put up the meat in
okay.
The fridge.
What do you want?
Yeah, start heading downwards, I guess. We'll meet at the wormhole.
Okay.
Do you have enough to make a torch?
Yes, I believe. Yep.
Okay.
Alright, I have one on. I have two. I have one's about to go out, so.
Okay.
Ooh! Tumbleweed!
Don't go chasing it.
Oh, I found buffalo wool.
Buffalo?
Hi there.
My neck. My back.
I don't wanna get underage. That.
There's so many underage kids watching.
Oh my god, so many.
Get away from my seeds!
Oh,
no, he got him!
Hold on, I'm getting a little server lag.
Am I just because you're streaming or something?
Yeah. Okay, there we go. Hopefully it doesn't do that long time. That would be horrible.
Dink, 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 dink.
Okay, I know. Getting close. Don't eat the monster meat. Oh god. I almost ate it. I was thinking, I was like, wait. I forgot I'm not, what's his name?
Weber?
Yeah.
Hey, did I pass the... Yeah, I passed it. Do you see on... Oh shit. What? Oh no.
What?
It's getting cold.
Is it?
Yes. Don't fret. Just pull out a torch and we should be fine. At least for now.
Oh, I forgot a trap.
We have a day and a half.
Day and a half before winter comes?
Yeah. And then all we're gonna be working on is getting meat. I got a present.
Oh boy. I'm at the portal.
Which one?
Ours.
The wormhole?
Very rigged portal, yeah.
Oh, that one? Okay, I'll go down.
I thought we were gonna meet at that one.
Yeah, no, that's good, because I'm going right there. Hello, seeds. We'll just do this really quick. Boo, 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 boo. Okay. You might be alarmed when winter comes, because there's a lot of scary things that'll happen.
God, I haven't gotten far into winter. This is the farthest I've gone.
Yeah. Oh, I passed the dray rig portal a little bit.
Alright, I'm coming. I went off to the left rope.
No, go down. I see you. Hello.
Hey, yo.
Hey, look, there's a rot. Hello, rot. Rot's a good thing.
Donk. Oh, that's my kid cat.
Wait, what's down here? Do we know what's down here?
No.
I think we do. Oh no, this is a dead end, isn't it?
Oh.
It's a dead end down there.
It is?
Yeah. See. Wait, maybe I got cold because I was standing next to the ice?
Yeah.
Because I was standing next to ice.
It doesn't seem like it's in...
Oh. Nope. Pop up your head, buddy. Here, watch this.
Nom, nom, nom. Nom, nom, nom.
You pick up my flint?
Yeah. I want to attack him, and I forgot I have to press F.
Right now we're just going down to see if we can get any, like, berries or something.
It's...
also papyrus.
Papyrus.
Yeah. Oh, more moles. Put down the flint.
Oh, right. Where's it? Where's the flint? Oh, right here. They're coming. Coming in fast. Oh god, I want to press F.
Come here, guy. Turn around. No? He's gone. He knows something's up.
Like something's up with that, and okay, obvious.
We're at the bees. We're a little bit too late to become any kind of beekeepers.
It's fine. Is it?
Okay. Yeah, no, we should be fine. Let's go this way. And then once we get all the way down there, we'll take a right.
Right? Okay. I was looking on the map.
Hello, berries. You have a torch?
Yep. This is actually about to go out, but I have another one right.
You don't have to pull it out. I have this one. Is this a new area? Yeah, this is a new area for me. Is this a new area for you?
Kind of. This. Oh, ha!
Yeah, this blue mushroom.
This is a new area. I have some room.
Here?
Oh, yeah, you'd be Chester.
When will I, Chester?
We do need some flint. What are you doing trying to harvest all the things?
Oh, I want to do it. I want to do it. Hey there. Alright, just kind of getting creepy now.
hammer, you can... Or no. There we go. That stuff can go in there. Onwards!
Coming. So dark. I can see again.
Turkey! I hear him.
I heard.
I hear him, but we can do nothing about him.
Oh! Over lag, it's fine.
Go up a leg. Come here, mushroom.
Got a little lag for a second.
No. Oh, shit. Torch, it's gone.
Oh.
I'm making another one. Oh, did yours just go out when I made mine? Okay. I'm gonna light this tree. Berries!
There's moles over here. Got one.
Time to go hunting.
God, those sweet bunnies. Became. Hounds, remember?
I'm not sure what the blue caps do.
I'm still new, kind of new to it.
Ooh, hello. Jennifer Littleton. She says hi.
Who's that?
Hi. Viewer.
Oh, viewer. Hello, viewer.
Hello. Carrot! This is pretty good.
My character was stuck bending over. Kind of awkward. He's about to pick up the thing and was stuck there.
Oh, hey, what's this thing? Oh, it's a dead end. Never mind.
Yay.
Yeah. Do you see the how the trees are losing their leaves?
Yeah, it's about to become.
Kind of. Actually, wait. Let's pick a bunch of flowers before we go back too. Because also, don't eat all the berries and food that you collect because we can put it in the fridge. No. Get like 12 or something. Because then we can start preparing for making a new garland, like so that way. Because otherwise, we can't really go and explore in the winters. I got 12. I'm gonna pick some carrot. Yeah, just get all the carrots and berries and stuff because we're gonna need to be cooking turkey. All the time. Probably not worth it.
Come here, Eddie's.
Son of a bitch! No!
What a freak!
How much flint do you have? I don't have that much flint.
I have charcoal.
Charcoal?
Oh, what's it?
Oh, don't go near it. Yeah. This is the bad area.
Oh god, the right. Call him the rhinoceros because the charge. Rhinos.
Here, I'm gonna.
Oh, wow.
I'm gonna go around, yeah. but it might be worth it to do this really quick. Boop, boop. Get a little closer.
Uh-oh.
Oh god, hurry! I'd say it was worth it.
Worth it!
Hashtag worth it! Back to the base. We can make some meatballs when we get back.
The meatballs.
Got some bone shards.
Bone bars?
Bones. Carrot. Carrot.
This being my third time playing, I'm actually doing really well. Oh god, hear the sounds, hear the sounds.
What sounds?
Bunny sounds.
Oh, yeah.
God, yo.
When you go crazy, the bunnies will actually turn black.
Really?
Yeah, they'll like go full black and they'll be called hairlings or something. Pretty crazy.
It is crazy.
Ooh, nighttime.
Really found. I was looking at them. But it was a good try hunt.
Yes. Here, I'm just gonna mine up a little bit of this. Oop.
I can carry some stuff.
Okay. You saw me struggling. Oh, Deco, he's having a bad time. I'm gonna go check the stream again.
Actually, I'm gonna check.
Hi, it's lonely. I'm the only viewer. It sucks. Yeah. I don't know. It shouldn't deter you, though. Stay here forever. I don't know. I'm not that big of a streamer, so I don't stream too often. Wait, where are we?
On.
What?
Hold on.
We're fine.
Wait, what? Fine. Yeah, like Tricky said, we're not a big stream.
Yeah.
But if we're fine. Yeah.
Alright. And money, we totally get cash bank.
We get 50 cents just for streaming.
For probably like 12 hours.
12 hours, 50 cents? Worth
actually
it.
Actually, I don't even monetize. Ooh, here we go. Ooh. Bird lies.
Without any leaves, okay. About this map.
Fertilize. And fertilize. Yeah, we got some berries on the bush right here, so let's just not pick those, I guess. Let them grow.
Monster is on you. What the hell is he doing? Oh, I had the hammer on.
You're holding a hammer. What are you doing? You're gonna tear it down. Put all your food into the crock pot.
I would like to.
Or not the crock pot, the fridge.
That was gonna... Oh no, no!
What do you eat?
I ate it by mistake. I want to put it in the store.
What do you eat?
Monster meat, I'm sorry.
Oh my goodness. Silly goose.
All I have. Actually,
put the ice in the ice box too. I'm gonna open my present. What's in here? What is it?
Skirt? You got a skirt?
Dude, sweet.
Lucky son of a bitch. Oh no! Right.
Oh god. I got it. Three should do for the night. Store this up.
I can't. Rush, I can make it.
Yeah, go ahead and do that. What goop? This can just go on the ground. I don't need that. Meatballs! Yeah, it's the worst food. It's just there is like, oh, you messed up cooking. You're bad, kid.
But, how would you make meatball?
It's... The way I'm doing it is two berries, one ice, because ice works as a good filler, and one monster meat. So, and that makes that, so, yeah. Okie dokie.
But one viewer.
Nice!
Sorry. Don't be afraid to say something.
I stay for you and donate. Unfortunately, I don't have a donate button, and even if I did, wait, that doesn't, I don't know. I don't take donations, I'm just that guy who's like, hey, what's up? I'm a stream.
Best way you can donate to Tricky is to subscribe.
Yeah, that.
That's a, you can know. Say that's a kind of a donate.
Even if, I don't know, even if people don't watch people's videos, like, I don't, everyone I'm subscribed to, I don't watch everyone's videos, you know, that I'm subscribed to, I guess. I'm horrible.
Oh,
but,
God.
Oh, God. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, no. Here, I'll take care of them. Die! But I subscribe to people out of, like, hey, good job, you're cool.
Where's your incentive?
Makes people feel better. 173. What about you?
Mine's 34, then. Probably me.
34?
134.
Oh, okay.
You'll say, whoa, there,
34.
Buddy!
34. Oh, yep, here's winter. Doesn't it look scary? That
looks pretty peaceful.
Yeah.
Date the wet moist.
Good.
Dude, actually, we should have gave it to him.
I don't think he would have followed us. He would have hit us or something and be like, oh, dude, disgusting. Wait, what's your food at?
Nice. Fine, I have,
Okay. I'm just cooking a little bit. Gonna hang this jerky up. This dragon fruit is not doing so well, so I'm gonna go ahead and cook that. You know what? Actually, see what this would make. Dragon pie. I'll keep it in the fridge because we might. I don't know. I'm holding note that we get a bird cage.
Oh, let me see.
We need stuff.
A bird trap.
Jennifer Littleton just subbed. Why? Thank you. Welcome to the party.
About the weather or something.
The weather?
I don't know.
Meatballs.
Meatballs.
I make content regularly though. At least once a week. Not more, but yeah. Boop boop boop. Okay. What do you want to do? Do you want to try to go get the birdcage stuff? Oh yeah, wait, no. We need to make winter stuff. Go far, into yes. your. Let's see. Go into. Where's my pickaxe? I don't know. There's more meatballs. Boop. Okay, I'm making the last set of meatballs.
Actually, I think.
Over this.
I made a pickaxe.
Yeah, you make the pickaxe. We need to make a. What?
Oh, that was music. A crow.
Oh, you have music? Wait, do I have music on? Settings.
Head size. Four.
Oh, yeah, there's the music for me. I don't think it was on before, but it updated. You need to make a pickaxe.
Got a pickaxe.
Did I make... Oh, here we go. Make a pick, and then... Oh, no. We need rocks. You have rocks, Chester?
Chester, open wide. I'm sorry. Check my stream.
Okay. Yeah, we only have... I only have one monitor. So,
Oh, okay.
Dang, man. Oh, puffy vest is huge. I forgot that we had that.
Yeah. That's shit. For the winter, okay. though, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
We need a thermal stone pretty bad. I need
thermal
rocks.
Stone. What would that be?
Wait, do you have any rocks?
Rocks. I got cut stone.
Because we need Rockies. Like, Rocky 4 levels of rocks.
Oh. I'm gonna go get...
Yeah, we gotta go. Take some, stuff, berries on the way. I mean, what, meatballs. It's on the crockpot.
Jeez, what takes so long to harvest them?
I don't know.
Alright, let's go.
Okie dokie.
What did I behind you? Why is the thing red now?
What? Are you getting cold?
It's, No, my insanity's going down, but the floor looks red.
Oh, that's just the biome.
Oh, okay.
Hello, berries. What are you doing here?
I set fire... Oh, turkey!
Yeah, no, it's fine.
You're not worth it, turkey.
Just sitting here to get warm.
Not warm, your insanity.
Your health does.
Okay.
Pretty bad. Okay, we're almost at the rocks. Hello, berries. Ooh, and hello, rots.
I'm not gonna eat.
Good.
I was gonna eat the meat.
Oh, you gonna get those?
Oh, yes. Chester's gonna get them. I don't think he can.
Where are you, pickaxe?
I got it.
You do?
Yeah.
Oh, there's my pickaxe.
Yeah, oh, beat help. It up.
You pick up all the rocks and stuff. My neck.
Oh, there's a rock.
My crack.
Find this so I can get.
Boop, 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 boop. Sure, some of this. Need 12 rocks or something? Or no, you might need 16 to make a thermal stone. I don't even have the thing. How many rocks do you have?
Six.
Six? Six what?
Six rocks.
Okay.
I can't do that.
Ooh,
gold.
Gold? Oh shit, yeah. The ice is like solidifying super hardcore.
Oh. Should we pick them?
Yeah, it's good food filler, so I'm gonna go ahead and harvest some.
Right.
Come over to me, and we'll make a fire.
Oh, I can't carry it anymore, oh.
Pull out your torch.
Oh.
What are you doing?
Hold on, I have too much stuff in my inventory.
So, put something away.
Get them out of the way.
You're going crazy. Oh, my pickaxe.
I got it.
Okay. That's a lot of ice.
Yeah, I gave. Yeah, let me check my stream.
Yeah, same here.
No one said anything.
It's five outside and dark. You're welcome. For us or where you are, because it's gonna get pretty cold in game. Dude, look at my skirt. I'm like a little schoolgirl.
I hate it. Turn around. Hey there, sweet chick. Oh God, you're a robot. Love me.
I'm a robot schoolgirl. Boop, 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 boop. It's almost daytime, kind of. Yeah, like another 30 seconds, I guess. There's actually two people watching. So, hi.
Hi,
other person. Wait, what? Oh, no way. When you walk around in this... Oh, no. Is it just me? It's just me.
Yeah, it's just you. You're just going crazy. Oh, my insanity's going down. I wonder. Oh, my hunger's down.
Oh, what's your sanity at?
At 127.
Yeah, that's why this guy's coming. Die!
Shit! Sorry, strong. Okay. I hear something breathing.
Hey, time! Okay, get out your pickaxe. Harvest all of the ice too. Ding, 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 ding.
Your itches, you can have that. Oh shit, my
yeah. Something kind of weird. It's gonna sound like I'm a meth head or something, but I found a like tiniest scab on the outside of my ear. I think I got scratched or something.
Oh yeah. Sometimes I accidentally hard and I just got accidentally one time.
You know what it could have been? It could have been. I work at this is information for the outside world. I work at a dog kennel. Look, a pickaxe. I got scratched or something by a dog, so that's probably why. Yeah.
What if a dog licked your ear and he just had like a little teeth?
Razor sharp.
Oh god.
Razor sharp tongue.
That's horrible.
Okay. Hello, Mr. Flower. Are you coming back to base?
Yes. Hold on. I'm gonna shoot it. My insanity is going back up. Thank God.
Okay.
Ooh.
Okay, thermal stone. You want to know what the thermal stone does?
Ooh, what does it do?
Can I do this?
Hold on, I'm coming back.
The thermal stone, it keeps you warm, basically. Like, you put it next to the fire and it gets warm. And then, yeah.
Oh, my hand itches. Or my elbow, or I don't know, what did you call this? My skin, okay? My skin's itching. I'm trying to itch with my mouth.
My skin, it itches!
Ah,
it itches!
Oh, there's penguins or something falling from the sky.
What? Yeah, those are penguins. Don't attack them.
They scare
don't do that, that's a bad thing.
Scare the shiznit.
You want me to make you a thermal stone?
How many stones?
I get him. You need 10.
I have 21.
Yeah, I made you one. Pick up whichever one you please. Put it back down because it can't get warm while you're next to it. Like next to the fire. Oop. And it'll stay warm for a little bit.
I put the rocks in the.
Put the stuff in the chest.
Chest helps.
Yeah,
that'd
be fine. I try to help with weather. Sorry, maybe the dog had a herpes.
Oh God.
Yeah, take those meatballs because you're probably hungry.
Actually, my hunger's at
188.
No, not 187.
Yeah, no, you take it, because mine's higher.
I want to eat it actually, I'll eat it now.
Okay, what's our goal exactly? What should we do? This is gonna get pretty cold and it's gonna start snowing, and we need clothing, I think. A melon hat. Cat cap. Wait a second, how much string do we have?
String. I don't know.
Yeah. None, okay.
My insanity is slowly going down, that's great.
Yeah, it's gonna do that.
At night it's gonna...
Yeah.
What if I take...
Pick up your thermal stone and let's go this way.
Hold on.
Okay.
Okay, I'm on my way.
On my way. I'm just gonna go over here and start a little, fire. Okay, this should be good.
Ooh, green mushroom.
Should I pick that up? Not here, because there's... sure, I'm not sure what they do.
Not sure just yet.
Go a little bit further. And,
you can eat them. God, I'm scared.
Yeah, but they I don't know. The mushrooms, they do positive on one thing and negative on another. Oh, what the heck? Why are these here? That's weird.
Come back. Just walking through the wasteland.
Come back.
Go fast, me. Berries.
Berries.
Eat my berries.
it's almost nighttime. You have a torch, right? Holy shit, there's a bunch of berries over here.
I got...
What the? The bird.
Bird.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and light these trees on fire.
Yeah, burn them!
Okay, and let's just chill here for the night, I guess.
Alright, let me check.
Look at these vultures. Examine buzzard. Dun, 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 dun. Oh wait, Chester, get out of there!
What Chester! Are you doing? God, you're not a roaster!
A roaster?
I don't know. I'm scared for him. I'm happy.
Open wide, Chester.
Ooh! Din 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 din. Din 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 din.
And he has one.
Okay.
Oh, I forgot to...
You monster! You're horrible!
Chester's sleeping.
This is just so weird. Chester, get out of there! You freak! This is just so... Also, the thermal stone, it will, provide, like, a tiny bit of light. So, like, watch me go out here.
Oh, I see it.
Like, the tiniest amount.
That's so cool, though.
Yeah.
We need to make a bird catcher.
Yeah, we need to find that biome that, What the fuck? Oh,
it scared me. It scared you, too, right?
Freaked me out, man. And they're asleep immediately, okay.
Wait, do you have... Can we shave them?
Maybe? That'd be weird. Oh, they're gonna burn.
Oh, God!
Hopefully they... Die, please. Actually. Give me some free meat. They drop eggs. And you can make eggs and bacon.
Oh, that's cool. Jess is cuddling one of them. Monster!
Go to sleep!
Fire over here.
Oh god. Here, I'm gonna pull out my, Do I have an axe? Yeah, I do.
Oh, I think I'm...
Why, do you have the yellow around your screen? You should be fine. Okay, I'm gonna start shopping. This is just for fuel. Ouch.
Chester, get out of there.
You should be fine.
Going.
Dink. Dink.
Some ice over here.
Dink. Okay. Also, pick up any ashes, because I'm pretty sure we can make, like, some kind of healing thing with that.
I have a flint?
Yeah, I do.
I need to make...
Okay. Yeah, I'll just make one for you.
Drop it.
Down. I'm gonna give you my old pick, if I have one.
They run away from you?
I guess so. Here's that.
Okay, I'll take that.
I think we're good. I'm gonna make myself another pick. Oh, hey, charcoal. Dink. Walk the pond. Hey, look at that. We can walk on the pond now.
Oh, whoa, Chester, watch it. Pushing. we actually didn't explore way over here.
I did. It's just lots of death.
Okay. No.
There's a boss over there. It's a giant floating bee thing.
Oh yeah, it's not. Burn.
Jennifer and Chet, she said burn, like when we were burning the forest.
Oh yeah. Burn, baby.
Burn, baby, burn.
My enchantment's going back up.
Baby,
yay.
Lightning.
Bing. Hot like fire. My rhymes don't matter. Because the ladies look at me. I can't remember.
What are you saying?
I don't know.
Oops, over that.
I got another present.
You did?
Yeah.
Nice.
Ooh, I got a buckled backpack.
Buckled?
Yeah, I can't use it now. It's like a belt.
Kinda neat. Okay, we got a good bit of fuel. Meatballs! Bye. Oh, burn icebox.
Alright, so teach me how to make meatballs again. What is it? It's berries?
Yeah, use one morsel, one berry, one ice, that's it.
One berry, one ice, and what?
One morsel, one ice, two berries? Yeah.
One marshal.
Morsel. The little meat.
Oh. Monster meat?
Yeah.
I don't have it.
No, just the normal meat in here. It's, that. And then... Two berries? Yeah, that'll work. Look in there. The ice is just for filler.
Oh, okay. Yeah, make out of meatballs. Mommy, I'm a darling now, am I right? No. Mommy don't like me.
Yeah, my thermal stone's still really hot. Temperature at maximum. Oh, you know what we were gonna do at some point? We were gonna set up a little thingy. Oh, good. Oh, more meatballs! You wanna eat those? Sweet. Good. Ooh, I got some berries to put away. There's two sets of meatballs in the little fridge, and I'm just gonna cook this dragon fruit.
I'm trying to think. Bird trap. We would need... Bird trap, at least. Or we'd...
Yeah.
Oh, we need silk.
Ew. We know where spiders are?
Burned them.
Oh yeah, wait. That means we should have some left. Nope. tell you what, I'm gonna look up...
Chester looks like he's hot. Literally, he looks all red.
Where is he?
Right next to you.
Oh. He looks kind of temperate. Let's see. Dragon pie! The best food in the game, baby.
Berries, I'll put them in. Ice. Aaron.
Okay. Yeah, we're gonna need that papyrus really fast now. We don't have any seeds either. Yeah, these we don't have any access to seeds, so it's a bust anyways.
Oh god. Oh, thank you. I wasn't looking.
It's all good, baby G.
Come on, you can check out your stream.
Okay. Hey, stream, head north, because I believe I can fly. Yep. Well, I guess there's a north way up here. Or swim. We could swim away. You want to do that, though? We could go check out the north in the morning.
Yeah. Didn't we check? Wait, we saw lava.
Yeah, all the dogs and stuff, but there's a way up there that we haven't been, which could hold the key to life and whatever.
Yeah, we're gonna have to transfer. If we do find buffalo, it would be so.
Oh, yeah.
My insanity's out.
Mine's at 163. Die! I'm gonna eat the little jerky. Well, that didn't do anything.
What would be one thing to bring up, man?
Picking flowers.
Flowers? Okay.
Yeah. Speaking of flowers and junk.
Let's see. I mean, would science or. Alright, wait. I'm gonna make a sign just to bring it up.
Yeah, I'm not sure there's any way. Oh, yeah, prototyping stuff.
Yeah.
What's that sign say? Wait.
I didn't write anything.
Write something not. Like last time?
not like last time.
Where's the ash is gonna go? Sure, that's good.
Okay, there you go.
Dudes. Let me see what this
says. It's not bad. We are gods.
We are gods! What do we do with this? I almost just hit U. To look in any eye or something, like in Feed the Beast. It's fine. It's Dante at your feet. Nice. Nice and tasty.
Kinda awkward now just saying that.
Oh, hey, time. God. Okay, what does it take to make.
Wow, it's a lot of snow.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go north. Let's start doing it.
Hang on. I'm gonna make a football helmet.
I'm gonna grab a meep.
Wait, do you want a football helmet?
Sure. Unless you can only make one.
Nope, I can make plenty.
I grabbed 2 meatballs. One.
Okay. Come here. I must wait my turn.
All of them?
What? Don't eat those. What?
Oh, no. We have, like, I had 12 and only eat like 2.
We can use those to cook stuff though.
Oh, right. Again. Sorry.
All good. And the morsel. Predict. Look it up. Okay, onward.
Let's take it off.
Adventure.
I feel like when you it takes. Oh, penguins scare the crap out of me. I wonder, can we put the fence around them just
Probably. I don't know if they move or anything like when you.
What do they like?
What do they like? I don't know. You might be able to like catch them, maybe. I don't know.
It'd be cool did like something like Minecraft where you can put a string on them and.
Yeah. So if we see any dogs, we just completely. Ooh, seeds. We need those. If we see any rot, we pick it up. Just we need rot. Oh shit! There's a worm over there. We're probably good. I'm not sure if there's caves in Dawnstar. Oh, there's. Let's go this way.
He's running into that wall.
Oh no!
Oh, if we need to fight, let me know right now.
Nope. We just run. Outrun him.
Sonic the Hedgehog, gotta go past.
Just keep running.
Alright, I'm going way up.
Okay. Yeah, just try to lose him.
Oh god, these.
They're still there.
One of them's Oh, he got
that sound. Just heard a sound. It was an odd sound.
North.
Are you still being followed?
No.
Okay. That's good. Worst comes to worst, we can always pick a cactus. It'll like hurts you a little bit when you pick it, but then you can also.
I found ears.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
That's pretty good. I can eat those. But we can also make another fridge. Nothing up there.
Oh, I found a stinger.
That's pretty good.
Wow.
I have Chester.
Wow, I'm finding a bunch of stuff. Wow.
Boop. What's in here? All I'm finding is twigs and grass.
Oh!
What?
Mosquito!
What? Really?
Yeah!
Oh shit.
Way up there. Oh look, penguins!
Oh, it's gonna attack him. it goes.
Oh, no mercy!
I got a mosquito gland thing. Do you have any room on you? Oh wait, no, there's a Chester. Come here, Chester. We do not need this green cap. That green cap can go.
Fuck. Anything we can hop on.
Yeah. Oh, there's an ice patch here. Nice. Let me check the map. Yeah, I haven't gone this way. Ooh. Come here, tumbleweed. Oh shit, I'm getting cold.
How do you know if you're getting cold?
When your screen goes completely red. oh god. Is that working? No. Okay. I am gonna go ahead and light this on fire.
Alright, you gonna light that up? Put our
thermal stones down. Okay, and those will heat up and we should be a little bit more good. I'm gonna go pick up these wires.
Alright. There's not a lot over here.
Yeah, I don't know. At least we know now, though. So, that's good. Come here, Chester. I'll take this.
We need something to eat.
Okay. Yeah, no, I'm pretty good. I got 46 hunger. Oh, shit. What don't I need? I'm gonna drop this rope.
I got some charcoal. Is there any room in Chester?
No.
You want the gears? Or do you have any room?
I don't, no.
Okay.
I could eat the gears, yeah. Oh, hello.
I can't give it to you. I can pick
some
stuff
just
up.
Give it to me. Pass it to me, baby.
I can't.
Oh, I don't have inventory. Oh. I'm gonna eat this. And boop. Nice. Did you hear that sound?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go this way. Oh shit.
What is that?
Those are not good. See if you can shave them. Do you have the shaver things?
No, I don't. What are they?
They are
oh, goats.
Yeah, they're goats, but they light you on fire, I think. Or no, they electrocute you.
Vault. Here, yeah,
I'm gonna
vault
go ahead
sounds
and
like Chester, stop dancing on it! I have balls, but I have a torch. I can make another one.
Okay. This place is actually pretty decent because when you harvest the tumbleweeds, my health. 217 goes to 217. I'm at max.
And he's at 140.
And at 190. What's your health?
Health is at 100.
Is it full?
No. Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, I forgot. Oh.
Eat that. Did it work? Sweet. Yeah, we can burn evil flowers. So that's pretty cool.
Good, let's burn them.
Nice, nice, nice. You want to see my football helmet?
Which one? Hey, football.
Hey, pull out a torch.
Yeah.
Did it. sleep, go to sleep. Trap a bird and cook it with monster meat. Like, a live bird.
Food?
I'm at 98, I should be fine. Go to sleep, go to sleep. Chester, get out of there! Good, Chester. Tumbleweed.
Oh, fuck. Oh. Scared me.
Got... Yeah, that didn't do anything.
That moment when you have to pee really badly.
I guess you could always leave and then come back, but...
I can wait when we go to...
Okay. Loot. Loot everywhere. Oh, I got a red feather. I'm not sure how useful the feathers are. Let's see what you got, Chesta. We don't need niter. And let's eat a blue cap.
Well, I found,
see what that
does. Cut reeds.
Sanity goes down. Cut reeds?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Where?
I have it in my inventory.
Wait, you didn't. Wait.
I picked it up. No, it's from the.
Oh, okay. Cause I was gonna say, like, it's only one.
Oh, look.
Oh, shit.
More.
There's a lot of them. Come back. Well, come back. They won't be able to find it.
I found.
Ooh, it's bullets. A buzzard. Foliage.
Foliage.
Those are just flowers you can find down below. Winter so far doesn't seem too bad for us.
Actually, it's not that.
Usually it's really bad. Come back! Come back!
Right here. Oh, and you're talking
to me. Tumbleweed.
He's talking to me. I would say, buddy, you okay there?
Come back! What?
I would say, buddy, you okay there?
Buddy?
Why'd you do that?
Eating up my little thing real quick.
I got two
Ooh, tumbleweed. Hello. Dink. Dink. Why do I have ashes? Don't need that. It does.
Yeah, it's just not a sign for, like, get money.
I don't know. There's a tumbleweed coming for you.
My direction?
It was. Oh, we've hit a forest. We found new territory.
Then?
Yeah.
I'm coming, wait.
Check the map.
We're actually kind of far.
Yeah. We've wandered a good bit.
Oh, I forgot, when you play the flute, my sanity.
You have the flute with you?
No. Remember, it didn't.
Oh, okay.
A lot of twigs.
Oh, I got an evil flower from that.
Nothing
goes
land
to
here.
172. Nothing but what?
Land and whatnot.
There's land everywhere.
I mean, yeah, I mean, like, nothing in.
Yeah. Oh, there's a tumbleweed over here.
Oh, I have a butterfly. Should I drop it?
A butterfly? You can eat it.
It's a butterfly wings.
Oh, can you not eat it?
No. Drop it right.
Yeah, you can.
It just wouldn't let me.
Really? Odd.
Very odd.
How strange.
I have ashes. Why do I have...
You picked it up from the flower. Seeds! Come here, Chester. You will carry our seeds to victory.
Anytime we need web.
Yeah.
Oh, web!
Ooh! What? Oh, I got one web too. I'll put that in my inventory.
Not do that.
Is this how we're gonna get web? I got rope. There's a bunch of materials from this. I don't know where it's all coming from, but pretty cool. RGN.
Petals.
What the fuck? It just jumped into the ocean for me.
Then?
Yeah.
We have enough. Hello, deal with this.
Hello, puppet.
So?
Where are we now? It's
not an explorer. We want.
Oh, I'm getting cold. I'm gonna go ahead and light this tree. Gester, this way! Gester!
I think he was actually getting cold, he's just chilling.
Like a villain.
Oh yeah, my insanity's at 9. Oh, I found Gorge Knot.
Oh, I picked an evil flower. Whoopsies.
Any meatballs? No.
My hunger's at 63. What about you?
75.
Okay. I'll eat them up. Oh, you just fed me. That was sweet.
Pickle baby.
I told you find more land. Says Jennifer. Oh shit.
Can't say.
Ooh, that'll do. Here. Chop that down.
Oh, what do I hear?
What?
I heard you.
I don't know. Chester, come here, boy! You can have it in a clear words in your inventory.
When we go back, you have to play the flute. I think, when I remember, it brings your insanity up.
Yeah, it brings it up.
So that's really good.
Let's go straight down. See what that does. Do 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 do.
I found foliage. Should I eat it or no?
You're fine.
It
brings up health.
Health is fine.
Let's just wander down this way.
Fuck.
Pretty light out. I feel unsafe. It's like.
Hold on.
What are you doing? Oh, okay.
Oh,
and then not take it out.
Ta-da! Magic!
Magic Mike!
Oh.
Ooh, hello. I need space for this. You don't have any space?
I have two more.
Oh, okay. Take this. And, this rot. So, yeah. Sweet.
Okay.
Sweet. onward!
Maybe go back to the bait. Body break.
Okay.
Gotta pee real bad.
Upwards! Do-do-do-do-do. Ooh, combo! It's not worth it.
Is this the way back to the base?
Yeah. Ding to ding ding boom 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 ding 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 ding.
Oh yeah, it is. I'm past the bug everywhere.
Oh shit, that's on fire. Why is that on fire?
That bug thing.
Oh god. Oh shit, ouch.
What?
That might be good.
Hurt you.
Going right next to the lava right there.
Oh, that's no.
Yeah, don't go near him.
Oh no.
It's a thing. I wonder if we go near the lava. High temperature radiating from fly beast. Yeah, he's pretty freaky, and I don't know how to fight him. So, wait, where'd you go?
I went down to.
Okay.
I'm just checking around areas I didn't check.
Hmm. Just to get that on the map.
Well,
I'm just gonna harvest a couple tumbleweeds over here.
Alright, I found a crimson feather. Need to eat. My hunger is so low.
Eat it then.
I don't have any. Eat.
No, we have some more at the base, I think.
Yeah, I'll go eat. And what I'll do, I'll go eat a little bit of stuff. And play the flute, so then I can get my insanity back up, and I'll just eat.
Okay. You know, are you gonna go AFK, or are you gonna?
Actually, I'm gonna go AFK just to...
Are you sure? The last time you went AFK, you died.
Oh, yeah.
You can log out, it should be fine. Save some stats.
I'll go near the base.
Okay. If things get hectic, I can always stop the server until you get back. Because if somebody dies...
Oh, meatballs. We have miniature gland.
Wait, what?
Miniature glaze.
Glock ears.
Glock
ears. Yeah, no, they're glaciers.
I'll be the right back.
Okie dokie.
Act. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
I'll be right back, guys. You gotta go.
Don't Ate Your Fate has left the game. Also known as Lewis. Go to base pools, make baby. Like, go to the base and make a baby with his offline body. Home. I mean, if he's there, sure. I don't know if a robot can make babies with a man. Oh, what the hell? What have they done to our base? What? That's awful. I mean, okay, it might be okay because we can get food from it. Let's go ahead and cook, maybe? Jerky. I'm pretty sure meatballs are better than jerky. So this will make meatballs. Cook that up. You know what? This thing can go in the fire. And this stuff can go over here. Let's see. Weren't we storing, yeah, this goes in here. I'm just working on putting everything away. Oh, there's the meatballs. Heat it up. Okay, and we don't have any meat either. We just have this dragon pie, and that's it. What will this make?
Yeah, Pete.
Back? Maybe.
Yeah, it says it's on.
Nice.
Sleep.
Yeah, we have a bunch of glaciers that spawned next to our base. So, kinda. It's free food.
Alright, do you have a flute on you?
The flute? Yeah, it's in the chest. I'll play it real quick.
Ding. Sound evil.
Okay, it's in this one. No, it's in this one. It's in this one?
Okay. Yeah, it's bringing my insanity up. That helps a lot.
Hello, bird.
Hey, you knocked out one of the birds.
One of the penguins, yeah. I don't want to attack them, though, because they'll, like, go batshit crazy and, like, eat everyone.
Bleh. What if, you get, like 5 pigs that are all at war?
That might work. Oh, my sanity's not so good.
Should I play the flute for you?
No, it's not devastating, but...
Alright, it only went up a little bit, but...
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and see what I can prototype.
Prototype?
Look, they all went to sleep. What'd you make? Are you
pickaxe.
Hungry?
Not really, it's... eat it.
This is some, fistful
of jam.
I'm gonna
make a hay wall, is that fine?
For prototype or just
yeah,
to
prototype.
Have? Oh, yeah, sure. Scaled flooring. Checkered flooring. Here, pass it to me.
Did I give it to you?
Yeah. I'm gonna put a little nice little wall down here.
And I actually might start working on.
Yeah, we have the stuff to make the next level thing, I think, right? Let's check that. Yeah, we have the gem. We need nightmare fuel, which we can get from...
What's nightmare? Thing.
You get it from... the dark flowers, I think. Yeah. Yeah, okay. We have a plan. And we have the purple gem. Do we? Yeah, we have a purple gem. Oh shit. You got that?
Yeah.
Here, I'll take out with them.
Take one out. I don't have a torch.
I do.
Take one. Actually, yeah, you take care of that.
And then I'll just let this torch burn out.
Yeah, my insanity is at 113.
Okay, and, what else do we need? We need the nightmare fuel, which we can get. Oh, wait. Is it a pan flute in here? Oh, yeah. Well, no, we can craft another pan flute. Oh, the thermal stone has durability now.
Berries?
That wasn't a thing before.
Yeah, I know. I figured that. What is it? Berries, ice.
What?
Make a meatball.
Oh, we need meat, so we don't have any of that.
Okay. Heat up some berries just to eat.
Make a fistful of jam.
How would you make jam?
It's just four berries. We'll do three berries and one ice.
We can make one.
And we need living log. Can we refine that?
How would you make a berry?
What?
How do you make the berry jam?
Three berries and one ice. Wait, where's all the berries?
Oh, they're right here.
They're not in the fridge.
Right here.
Oh. Boop, 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 boop. Predict. Cook that up. Let's go ahead and...
Actually, we're doing really well.
Alright. Yeah.
Alright, so what do we need for that next level?
A new area to go to is down to the wormhole and then all the way to the left. Go get your fistful of the jam.
Okay. Fistful of jam. That's kind of...
He'll answer any moment.
Yeah, I kind of pressed signed out by mistake. It was embarrassing.
You silly goose, you.
I know. I was like, oh no, you heard that, right?
Wait, are you in? You have light in you on you, right? It's like almost dark. Okay. This up. I'm out looking for either spiders or whatever. I'm just exploring. Do you want to meet at the wormhole or do you want to...
I'll meet you at the...
Okay, I'm in like the field to the left of the wormhole. I'm at a little fire too. Do you have light?
Yes.
Okay.
I didn't mean that. That was so embarrassing.
So you hit... sign out by accident?
Yeah, I thought it would be like, oh, okay.
Like on your computer?
Yeah, what I do is I press control, I'll delete, and I go menu. It gives me menu. Check out, other windows that are open at.
Yeah.
So what happened was I pressed, sign out by mistake, and it didn't say yes or no, are you sure?
It just did sign it. Out. Oh shit. I set something on fire by accident. Whoopsie daisy. See. Try Edless Pulls. Okay, Lewis,
what?
Jennifer Littleton has said to make a baby. Would you make a baby with me? I mean she
fuck yeah. I said damn to ask.
I said it probably wouldn't work, you know, seeing as how I'm a robot, and we're probably both male, but she said to try, so we're gonna give it a try.
How would we make a baby?
Well, if you'd come meet me up,
oh god, I'm scared!
Don't starve and chill.
Don't starve and chill?
I'm starving too.
You wanna starve and chill? Bruh. Do you want to don't starve and chill, bro? Where are you right now? Wait, what are you doing?
I can.
it might go out pretty soon.
Oh, I have my...
Three people watching the stream, though. Hello, all you beautiful people. I know Kinema was here earlier. Louis, you know Kinema, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Server, right?
Yeah, maybe for variety.
Kinema!
I don't know if he's still here, though. Oh, two people watching. Oh, boy.
Oh, boy, it's a real party
dropping,
now.
Dropping like flies.
Dropping like hot. Boy,
for real.
Dropping like hot.
Drop it like it's hot.
Explode. We're at the portal.
Which one, the wormhole? If it's the jury rig portal, you went too far.
Yeah, I am. Fuck.
Yeah, go back up. You know the little... Okay, go straight up. Wait, okay. Do you see the circular path on the map?
Yes.
It goes in a circle around that little lake in the middle?
Yes.
If you go straight up from that, I'm right there. I'll meet you halfway.
Oh, meet me halfway. I see you.
Go ahead. Oh, you do?
Yes.
Where are you at? Where are you?
Right here.
What? Are you standing next to me?
Right here.
Oh, there you...
You okay there, buddy?
Out. Couldn't see you. I was alarmed. Ooh, berries. Hello.
Excuse me. Gotta put them...
Yeah, let's just head left here. Because you didn't put the big skin back. It's all good. Ooh, hello. Berries. Hey, look, it's a wormhole. You wanna go through it?
Yeah, I forgot.
I'm gonna pick the stream. Oh, Kinem is still here. Hi.
Oh.
I don't know if Jennifer's still here. Probably, I'm guessing, because she wants to see this happen.
What's gonna happen, starve and chill?
We're gonna starve and chill right here. You ready?
How does this happen?
Boop.
Woo, get
come on, you gotta finish your deal. Oh, what the fuck?
What?
That's not fair. Dang it.
Actually,
didn't. My sanity went down a tiny bit. I'm just gonna go back through. I don't wanna walk up there. I didn't know it'd bring us here. That's dumb. It brought us really? Barely anywhere. Well, we don't starved and killed.
Actually, it went down.
There's plenty of flowers. Make sure you don't pick the evil ones. Oh, that was an evil one.
Oh yeah.
Oh, it's slippery fingers. Oh.
Oh god. I'm gonna put the shark.
Shark, how much is it? Beefalo.
23. Really?
Beefalo. Oh wait, they have babies.
Bad. Maybe we should do it.
Okay, no, they're cool. They made it and made the babies already. Do you wanna? Hang on, I'm gonna make a permanent fire and put them next to the beefalo. We can make a winter base here. And just, you know.
Oh, stuff actually, like I'll start it.
You are? Okay, make it over, the big fire pit?
No, the regular.
Make the big one over here. Cause there's rabbits and stuff, and make it like...
I don't have the big one, I have the... Do you have any more, rocks?
Yeah, I can make the big one. Here, I'll make it over... Like, right...
This is so weird looking.
Yeah, they're kind of funny. Yeah, I'll make it right over here. Perfect! And we can shave them in the middle of the night.
Make a shaver?
I'm gonna do that right now. Or no, I didn't. You can make another one, right?
Do you have flint?
What?
Flint to make a razor.
Yeah, I do.
I think that flint there, boy.
Oop. There's half my flint.
I thought he was eating fire or something.
I'm trying to. Oh, you don't have any inventory space.
Oh, hold on. Drop it next to the fire.
There you go. Oh, yeah, this thing.
Razor. Oh, wait, we can't make it because. Get a science machine.
You said you made it, God.
I thought I could, I'm sorry.
Here, you know what we could do? One of us, do you want to go back and get some gold to make like a normal science machine? Or do you want me to do it?
Do it. I'll be fine with
it. Okay. You stay here.
Make
sure you have enough materials for a torch.
I have.
And explore up that way, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah, explore up towards the top left area. I am going to.
Oh, a little laggy. Sorry.
Back.
I lagged for a second.
Buffalo are going to get red assholes and be assholes. I hope not. They had just had children, so. Oh, look at their teeth. I didn't know they do that. Yeah, but there's not a lot of them, actually. Oh, there's a lot of them. there's a lot. Hello. But hopefully we can, like, shave them at night. You're good, though? You're in the light?
Yeah. I explore. I have light.
Okay. Hello. Oop. Back to the base.
I made dun, dun, a dun, dun,
dun. Okay.
I made a fire, I mean. Now.
Nice.
Oh, I need food. That's
right. I'll come back with some food. I can make more meatballs. But something I didn't tell you is at nighttime or what at wintertime, I think there's like a big chance for there to be a boss that spawns and comes at you. What's it called? It's called the Deerclops. And
horrible.
It's like a giant deer. It's pretty bad. It like come. Ooh, I went the wrong way a little bit. Like he's huge and he makes like big swipes and destroys your shit.
Does he really?
Yeah. So that's why people usually make winter bases, like little temporary things, just in case the Deerclops does spawn. Cause he can be bad news.
There we go. I made another fire.
Sweet.
That's kind of close there.
Hello, seeds. X gonna give it to you.
Oh, there's my torch.
I'm almost. Yeah, I'm halfway there. Oh, live it on a prayer.
Take my hand. I'll beat the shit out of you. I swear.
Oh god. You hear that?
What does that sound?
The dogs.
Oh.
There's gonna be winter dogs this time.
I should stay near the buffalo.
Or no, there might be fire dogs. Yeah, get back to the buffalo.
I don't even remember where they are. Oh wait, I remember.
The fire pit should be on the map. Wait, I went too far. Oh no, I didn't. Right up here. Oh god. They'll be here sometime in the morning. Oh god, there's a lot of them. Lewis, I'm scared.
Won't hold you this time, buddy.
Oh, I'm just gonna open this real quick, I guess.
They sound actually pretty close.
Oh, it is too dangerous right now. There's so many of them and I'm scared.
Yeah, okay, they sound extremely...
I'm really prepared to fight. Am I? What was I grabbing?
Oh, they're coming. They're here. They're here. They're after me.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and fight them too. Oh, I'm with the pigs. This is perfect. Oh shit. Ow, that hurt.
Come on, hit.
Ow, that also hurt.
Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Oh, I need my log armor.
Bring them to the beefalo. Don't fight them.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying not to. There's a winter dog too.
Is there?
Oh, they hit the buffalo, I believe. Yep, it's over for them.
Sweet.
Oh, one of them hit it. Ow, fuck off.
F off, mate.
Why is a buffalo all of a sudden white?
I don't know. All right. Did it die?
No. There.
Are you wait? Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm safe.
Okay.
I just need.
Okay. I'm freezing cold.
Oh god! God, one of the dogs got fucked up.
What?
One of the dogs is still alive in between the buffalo, and he just bit him and just like got wrecked.
Get warm. Get warm. Get warm. Oh god. That was a close one. F the dogs and beat the crap out of them. I tried.
Oh god.
Going
down?
Do
you have the flute? Yeah.
Yeah, I'll bring the flute. Oh, that's what I was getting. I was getting gold. What else can I drop off? This stuff?
Foliage. Can I, yeah, would that bring my crap or whatever?
You'll bring your, it's just the same as a flower. What do I need?
Let's see if there's any.
I can drop off all that. Bring bone shards. Bring the flute. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and go open a little fire.
Looking for berries. Oh,
open this up. Let's see what's what. I got Mickey Mouse gloves.
Did?
Here we go, let's take a look at it. Oh my god! I'm slowly becoming Michael Jackson. Amazing.
Ooh, I found a spider web near.
Can't do that, of course I can't.
Spiders are hibernating.
They are?
I believe so. I'm. Oh no, they're alive, they're alive.
Yeah, what am I bringing? I'll bring the monster meat. With us, and yeah, that sounds good. Here, I'll make some jam. Wait, that's right. Boop. Dang it.
Ah.
Wait, now is the real test. What does this make? Really? Okay, can that's I surprising.
I'm joking.
You put 3 ice and 1 berry into a, Rockpot, it makes Fistful of Jam, which usually you need 4, which is like crazy. So you can turn 1 berry technically. That's crazy. I'm just gonna cook right
actually,
here for
I'm
a little while.
Disconnect. Do
what do you mean?
I'm lagging a little hard, like.
Okay. I can put this away.
Got one viewer.
Hello.
Hello, there
hello
viewer.
Single viewer. What don't I need? Open this up. Open this up. Berry. Actually, you know what? Let's check this out. What does this make? Ratatouille.
Okay then. All right. Hey YouTube. Hey.
hey YouTube, what's go going on? Tell your friend to get his ass to the base and help him get shit. Well, he's over there. I went over here to get razor so I could come back and we could shave the beefalo and get warm and then also get signed stuff.
My lazy ass is trying to.
What you talking about, Willis? Eat that up. Okay.
Right, is this
what am I making here?
Campfire is gone, I believe.
Campfire?
Oh, we're a fire pit.
It should still be there.
Oh, my hunger's pretty low.
Head fuel. X gon' give it to you. Do you have a torch?
Oh yeah, I see it. Never mind.
Okay. And boop. Boop. Boop boop. This ice is really good. Boop.
Oh, I just made a fire.
I thought you found it.
Yeah, I found it, but I'm like on my way over there. I found it on the map.
Oh, okay. Hello, meatballs.
kind of scared me. I was like, oh, heart dropped.
Think I'm making a set of meatballs for us, or a bunch of meatballs actually. Getting a lot of food. I'm also bringing the flute. What does the pan flute take? Oh, we need a mandrake for that. Dang.
I see like a shadow with eyes looking at.
That's because you're insane, I think. But I don't know. Go faster, plant. Cook faster, damn it. Fine. Can I make a bucket of poop or something? Yeah, bucket of poop. I need logs.
I have some logs here.
Okay. I'll go ahead and make a little science machine. Oh no, I need logs. You can make a science machine at any time. That's right. So I'll come back.
If you have gold and rocks, I can make it.
Yeah, no, I'll come back and get some rocks along the way. I have a pick. Let's see.
Monster meat. Found some.
You didn't? Okay,
yeah,
I guess
I think it was
that
from the buffalo.
What? Goop?
I mean, no, not from the buffalo, from the monsters they killed. Buffalo killed.
Okay, yeah, collect that and, I guess keep it there. Ratatouille. X gonna give it to you.
I see a guy with eyes. Is that horrible?
I think that's Charlie the Night Monster.
Charlie, fuck off.
She won't do anything.
She?
Yeah.
Charlie, I know you're hungry.
Girl?
I know you're hungry.
There's like this weird backstory to Don't Starve.
Dad did.
What?
Is it like about the kid? Wait, is this a kid or a child you're playing as?
Adult.
Looks like a child.
I don't know. The story is all about like Wilson, the scientist who wants to. I don't know how to explain it. He wants to BL science-y or whatever. He wants knowledge. So, Maxwell is a magician. This all takes like place in the 20s or something, or like 1910. But Maxwell is a magician, or like a failed magician, and then he finds this book or something. I don't know. He discovers like actual magic or whatever, you know, with demons or something.
Yeah.
And uses it to his advantage and makes, you know, super magic look cool, but it takes advantage of him and pulls him into the world of Don't Starve. So the world of Don't Starve is basically demon land or whatever, or just like a place that the dark magic thing created.
Yeah. All right.
So wait, where am I? It made that and pulled Maxwell in and used it as like, I don't know. Maxwell is the creator or whatever, the controller of this world. And he offers Wilson knowledge if he can pull him in. So Maxwell basically makes him play games in here and like walk around and endure winter and starve to death. So yeah, pretty cool. But Charlie was.
I'm gonna make a basic farm so I can start planting.
Okay. Nothing grows in the winter though.
Okay, that's good just to have though.
Okay. You can make a drive.
I hear music playing.
What kind of music?
Like do new next circus like.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
My sanity is pretty low. Like, no meatballs.
Your sanity?
Yeah, it's at 75.
It won't do too much for your sanity. Go pick flowers or something.
Okay, I did actually. It's all evil flowers left.
Hey, turkeys.
I want to make a science machine. I might try
can
find.
You're able to?
If I need one gold.
Okay, yeah, I'm coming with that.
Find gold.
Dun, 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 Hey, nighttime.
I can. Oop.
You have the wood?
I have wood, yes.
Okay. Let's see. Where are you?
I am. I'm back. I'm coming back.
Oh. Hello, sir.
Give me. Play that flute for me, you son of a bitch.
Oh, you want the flute?
I'll make the signs.
There's only 20 left.
I think I need it. Like, I'm gonna fully go insane.
Let's wait till you get to, like, bad.
Alright, I'm at 70.
Yeah, no, you're fine. Once it gets to, like, 20, then it's dead.
Oh, I have a razor. Do you need it?
I already made one. Here, okay, I'm gonna play the flute for you. All wait, right after I put...
All I was gonna say, play the flute, because I need to eat anyway. Like, as soon as I back up, I wake up, yeah. I should be able to...
Save this guy. Save this guy.
But it's the winter, you're gonna freeze, don't you, Dad? Oh, give me the meatballs as soon
be
as
fun.
I wake up.
Okay.
Like, my hunger's at 18.
I put the meatballs in the fridge.
Oh, you don't have them?
No, I have ratatouille.
I'll eat it.
Here, eat both of these.
Actually, that helped a lot.
Sanity?
I'm gonna make a rage just for myself, so I can bring it.
Okay.
Pitchfork, we don't need that.
No, not. Well, we could use it for fuel, I guess, but I already have one.
Okay. Shouldn't think what.
Some poop inside a chesta. We could make a crockpot over here.
What do you need for a crockpot? Wait, where is it? In survival?
Food.
Oh, food.
But we'd probably want to make a, drying rack first.
Charcoal and cut stone.
Here, I don't know. Do you want to head back to the base?
Yes. I feel like it's better to go in that way.
This was just for exploration, I guess.
Yeah, and this is like a mini base.
Come with me with your torch thing and
I want to make one more torch.
Get your thermal stone.
Hold on. Oh, pick up the stone. That down.
Pull out your torch.
Hold on.
We're gonna go shave.
All right, I have 17 left.
Okay.
They are heavy breathing.
Yeah, I heard that too. That was weird. Okay.
Alright, my torch is pretty low.
Here, you collect all the stuff.
Okay. I can't carry any more stuff, actually.
Okay, I'll get it. Oh, fuck, I know what that is.
What is that?
What do you think?
Monster?
What? What was I telling you about before that happened in the winter?
I don't remember. It's so close.
The deer clops.
We're so close. I need to build a campfire.
No, 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 don't. We're fine. Let's just head back over here. I'm really glad that we came out here though, and we have the beefalo to deter them. Okay. Oh
please,
God.
Make it. Please make. Start the fire.
Okay, I'll drop. It's coming.
It's coming! Coming fast!
Oh, fuck!
Oh my God!
It's your shit! Let's. Oh, God. Don't let him touch you!
Oh, he hit the buffalo!
This might be good. Holy fuck! That's new. That's a new attack. This is new.
Get out of here.
Let's go. Let's not. Oh, shit. Let's go this way. Wait, where's Chester? Is Chester coming? Where's my torch?
He died.
He died?
No.
He'll respawn. Oh no, he's right there. He's right behind me. Oh God, I don't like it. I don't like it.
You have any... Oh wait, come back.
What? I have a torch. Oh fuck. Oh, what this
is. That was terrifying.
Oh girl! Oh, we're stuck. I feel like we need to go back.
Wait. Ah!
This is terrifying!
Hold on.
Oh god! What are you doing?
I'm trying to make a torch.
Just make a torch!
I don't have enough! Cut grass, come over here!
Here, come here, come here. Take this. What, you put all your cut grass on the ground?
Oh, no, I couldn't pick that up, that's
why. Oh god.
I made another torch. God, okay. I feel like we should go back and check.
We need to.
Oh, go ahead.
Come on, Chester, let's go.
God. Oh, horrible! Man.
Wait. Okay, this is good, this is good.
Wait! Died, or he's...
Oh no, he didn't die. Oh! Oh fuck, look at all that meat. I'm gonna go get the meat. Oh, I got a horn. Why do I have a horn? He's just gonna wander off that way, I think. I think we're good. Help me pick up all this meat, yeah.
Oh, I don't even have enough room for...
Make room. Meat's cooler.
I'll set a trap.
Okay, no. Go back. We have to run. Run. We'll just leave him. Oh, we'll just say fuck it this winter.
Fuck him. He hurt really bad. He took almost all my health. God, I need to eat.
Oh, he hit you?
Yeah, one time.
Oh god.
You have any food?
What?
You have any food? I'm at like 18 hungry.
Where's my torch? Oh, I have a torch. No, I don't.
I have meat. Should I eat it?
What? Yeah, no, don't eat that.
Alright, let's go back. I need to eat.
Yeah. Oh god, let me check chat real quick.
Alright, I'm just gonna start heading back. Just
What happens when you sleep? It brings your sanity back. A lot. Okay, I'm going back. That was intense. Like, that was a little bit too much for me.
Oh. I mean, I know there's a way you can probably kill him, but I don't think we're ready for that.
There's, like, kind of a way. But it's... Basically, you have to have, like, a bunch of people with a lot of armor. And you have to, like, kind of kite it. It's good that we were surrounded by Beefalo, though. Did you see the attacks he did, though?
Jesus, yeah, it was a wave.
Yeah, of ice, and he literally froze the Beefalo. That was crazy.
That was
home
horrible.
Is down and down
oh
around
God,
to the right.
Scary.
He might come back, though. I think he might find us. And if he does, we're fucked. Like, he'll just wander around and kill everything.
So the winter's gone.
No, what? Maybe. I don't know. All I know is that was horrible.
Alright, my insanity is so
scarred.
Low.
I have the flute still. There's only one use on it, though. Oh.
Oh, I thought you...
Yeah, we have 20 meat, though. That's like...
That was okay.
We're gonna be fine for food.
Alright,
like,
then actually make some meat, use the flute the last time, then we should try to make it if we can.
Okay, I'm not gonna use, the meat is pretty valuable.
Yeah.
So I'm not gonna use it for, oh, hey, look at the mole. Hey, Mr. Mole, come here.
Oh.
Wait, shit.
I heard like a little ding.
Yeah.
That
was me pulling out my thing.
A little thing.
Okay.
What was that?
Dude, that sounds weird. You have fuel, right?
Blah.
All right. Okay. Never mind. I have
manure.
I'm gonna add some fuel.
Oh, I'm actually freezing.
Perfect. We are gods. That thing is a god. It's kind of insane how godly it is. Here, I'm gonna hang up this meat here. Harvest this. What are you eating?
Petals. I like.
Oh, okay.
Health is pretty low. I have like.
Okay.
My insanity.
Just a set of meatballs in here. Come here.